Hey guys, you're not looking at the video. I'm doing a different style of video and I might stick with this style. React to videos now, react to football stuff. And if you want me to react to other sports like basketball, NFL, comment down below. And yeah, I'll do some of those reactions. So yeah, let's get into this video. Reacting to top 20 goals of this year. Well, last year, 2020. So yeah, let's get into the video. Griezmann, Rabiot. Top 20 goals of the year 2020. Let's get into it. 20. That was like one of the worst seasons though. That's the menu, that was like his style. Bro, that you have to generate so much power because that looks close, but when you're there, it's far. 19. Boy, that curl though. Bro, he generated bear power. Is that enough? Oh yeah, but that actually was a single 70, but it's gonna get better and better finally. Oh, passes. Oh, my FIFA. The goal was alright, it was kinda good, it was good. But the whole play behind it, oh that was good. FIFA, yep, I knew it. Oh, that actually was a good goal. Team effort. How the hell did you get that much I get it, it's but like you have to swerve the and like get it past the goalkeeper as well. Men against, yeah, like 15. That agrees me. Nah, that was a sick goal to be fair. That, I think like you scored this though. That actually was a sick goal though. Nah, he was on a goal. Yep, from the intro. 14. Like those are actually like the thing is volleys or halfway whichever are actually hard to, you know, the females realize. I just realized they were females. Like they're actually hard to do, like you have to like full and time it and aim it properly or else you're gonna miss. Like it's gonna go over or something. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna go on the right side. If you're watching, like and subscribe and turn on post notifications so you get, oh, Leo Messi. Why the play though? Oh, yeah, that the passing play though was sick. Vidal and then to Messi. Well, oh. Like Messi type goals, man. Like it is. 11. Oh, yeah. That was like sliced. That was just sliced. Yeesh. 10. Ooh, messy number. Oh yeah, really. Yep. That came off the crossbar as well. He ain't not saving that. He's not saving though. He doesn't. Yeah, he's happy about that. 9, almost my favorite number. Griezmann. Yeah, this is the goal that apparently yeah, was like Messi set up as well. The year before this, I think. No. Yeah, it was the year before this. That is actually hard too. Yeah, Messi was happy about that one because he did it the year before, I think. Almost my number, my favorite number. Let's see what he's putting this in. What is it, Neymar? Wait. Ooh, my favorite number. What the hell? I missed that. Why, Scorpion kicked it. Those are actually sick. If when you do it, people say it's luck. Something it can be, but it's skill. That actually was sick. When you do that, oh, it's just too sick. The feeling is sick. Yep, bicycle kick or overhead kick, whatever you call it. That is scary to do, not gonna lie. I've tried to do that, nope, not for me. I might try it though one day. Adbert! Ooh. Wait, that was from far. And outside of the foot, the outside, you know. Oh yeah. It looks so okay, yep. If they won that match, yikes. Yep, the commentator said it. Yikes, the fans as well. Eesh. Holy. Yep, don't at me. What the other is that was head? Holy bro, he just put on cry kept it well. He yeeted the ball. Yeah, he's hard. Alright, number 2. What the fudge was that? He side it. I think. Nope, it may have like this. Oh, that's in number 1. Number 1, that'd be good. Where's the money? Wait, it's Juventus. Oh my god, I think we pass to Ronaldo. Ronaldo became last stage. He just finessed all of them. He megged them. Alright, when you get megged, like, you might as well just sit down. He just sent the ball. Like, it's like for the goalkeeper because you have to know where you're shooting the shoot. Middle Olympianic, Ronaldo, Rabio, I'm guessing it's finished, right? 35 million views in 2020. Seeing you're 50. Come on. 1 million new subscribers. Yui. So yeah guys, if you enjoyed this video and want to see more like this, comment down below, like, subscribe, share, turn on post notifications, yeah, peace out.
and my gang make peas. I sell these chips to the nits and the scratching their heads, cause they need their fix. And they call me Screwfix, the way I got all these tools. I got rumbles, flickies, hammers, RC dot. If you think I'm bluffing, puffing the loudest pack, bare heads turn when I blow this smoke. Cali.